A dangerous situation in Valencia County today. A garbage truck tangled up in live power lines, leaving hundreds without electricity. It happened near Miller Road and Michael Ann Drive. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan was there and joins us now with the video you'll see only on 7.
Well, Royal, a neighborhood got a rather rude awakening this morning when a garbage truck driver got his truck tangled in that power line that turned into an 8-hour fix.
Sky 7 shows the aftermath from above.
It was pretty amazing to see all the poles and stuff just getting ripped out of the ground. It was like unexpected.
A dangerous game of garbage truck versus power line that left this Los Lunas neighborhood with a bit of a dilemma.
Got no commodes, you know, it just kind of becomes a safety issue. Our refrigerator's not working or nothing like that.
Witnesses tell us the truck's equipment got caught in a low-lying power line. The driver didn't notice and drove off. That's when this pole crashed to the ground, nearly taking several others with it. But PNM crews say they dodged a bullet, only having to replace this downed pole and clean up a small oil leak from the transformer.
PNM says the driver is lucky to drive away without any scratches. His boss says that this does happen every once in a while, but not that often.
When he's putting the container down, lifts up, he drove off and cut the line. Unfortunately, it happens.
Neighbors happy no one was hurt, but not too thrilled about the inconvenience.
A little bit of drama this morning.
Yeah, a little bit of drama. Trying to get everything going, get back online as soon as possible, and I'll be a happy camper.
Now, there should be some happy campers out there right now. PNM tells us everyone's got the power back on. Back to you, Roy. Okay.